Today's program, Sri C.H. Mallareddy Garu, Minister of Government of Telangana. Guest of honor, Dr. Bhanu Prakash Reddy, Rural Technology, and he is also a TEDx speaker and another three more companies owners. And the chairman of institution, Lakshman Reddy Garu, Executive Director, Sri G. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, and the Director, Rajasekhar Yadav sir, and Jai Kishan Yadav sir, and Principal, Dean, HODs, Director Placement Officer, Teaching Faculty Member, Non-Teaching Staff Member, Media Friends, Invited Guests, last but not the least, the Admitted Student of 2023 and their proud parent. A very good morning to all of you. So first of all, I would like to thank you very much because as you know, the climatic condition of Hyderabad today, it was not that good and it was drizzling and turned into the rains. So we were in a little confusion how it will be, how we will start the program, because until unless the real star of the programs are not available, this program will be incomplete. And who are the real star? The student, those who have joined in this year. So thanks to all of you and your proud parents taking so much of interest and coming to the institutions and spending your valuable times to start your children's first day of your career. In addition to that, I would like to congratulate all the students, those who have taken admission in these great institutions, along with your proud parents, because of so many reasons. The main reason is, already there were videos which are all showcased to you, which speaks about the practices of the institutions, achievements, success stories, and how the institution and its each primary stakeholders, not other than the students, are transferred from a student to a successful entrepreneur, from a student to a successful employee, and from a undergraduate student to a master level student. This transformation is already done in the institution, and it is a NAC A plus institution, UGC autonomous institution, NIRF, in all India ranking, we are in top 100. So congratulations to all the students and parents for choosing the best engineering college to pursue your engineering degree. And this institution, it is a 22 years institution. Within this 22 years of time span, this college has created a history of producing good engineers. Rather than good, I will quote it as the great engineers. Why it is great? Because our alumni, they are the proud alumni, proud employee of any company you name out, they are the regular recruiters for St. Martin Engineering College. Where last 5 years, placement history and achievement was placed at outside in a flexi board where you could able to see the pay packages which started with 4.5 lakhs and it has gone up to 60 lakhs. So the same student who are all sitting here, how today you are all sitting, they have taken the academics seriously, they have taken it, they have gone into the system, whatever we have planned for you, they have taken it seriously and now they are the shining star of the company. Is it not that great? A 21, 22 years of boy working, our own student, working in Microsoft and earning a salary of 60 lakhs per annum, 5 lakh per month. There is a company who came and recently we conducted the placement drive. The company name is Palo Alto. It is a core software company. Many of the parents also might be knowing. So they came with a pay package of 58 lakhs. And 5 of our students are selected, our own students, who are all just 3-4 years senior to you. Then Amazon came with 27 lakhs, Baidu came 20 lakhs, IBI, Code Nations, these are all companies which are all the regular recruiters for St. Martin students, and they are packaging, they are offering a very big high packages. So why I am telling to you all these things? Because this college has got a system to do a transformation for you and to make it as a complete engineer. So you might be thinking, today is the first day And normally we see in movie, right, how the college life will be. Okay, today it is something totally different, very disciplined way. We were asked to sit and we were all told from day one itself, no, we have to concentrate on studies. So these are all questions might be boggling in your mind. So let me put it very simple. Engineering is a 4 years degree. What kind of degree? 4 years degree. You know the duration of engineering, right? In 4 years, 8 semesters will be there. Each year, 2 semesters. Okay. And we have to take it seriously. See, in my talk, I did not ask to you, in future also, whenever my interaction will be there with all the students, I will never ask anyone, what is your percentage in 10th? What was your percentage in intermediate? And what are all problems you have undergone during the tenure of your 10th and intermediate? Those days have gone. Now life has given you a second chance. And ultimately, I will say to it, the final chance. Because engineering is a life-changing course. It will change your life. It will change the reputation of your family. And it will uplift the reputation of your entire family. It has got that capability. It will give you name. It will give you fame. It will give you good salary. It will make you a complete person. It has got the capabilities. Are you ready for that? Are you all ready for that, the students? Are you all attentive? Or in sleeping mode? So we will do a test. Because normally, you know, St. Martin students are very vibrant. When you will interact with your seniors, you will come to know how vibrant and energetic they are. So the moment I will say hello, you have to answer me hi. Clear? The moment I will say hello, you have to answer me hi. Hello?
Hi.
See, my voice is more louder than you all. Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Very good. So my students are intelligent and talented too. Manu sir, you have to come for recruitment. So, great. So as you understood that, it is a life-changing course. And if it is a life-changing course, how it has to be taken up? Very simple. Very simple. What we have to do as a student, whatever it was taught in the class today, that we have to complete on the same day. There is no postponement of the work. I will do tomorrow, I will do Sunday, Makar Sankranti is coming, 5 days holiday I will get, that and all, you have to wipe out from the mind. Same day, same task has to be completed. We cannot postpone. If you do that, believe me, devote every day 3 hours of study hours after your college hours. Only 3 hours. Give this 4 years of schedule to your life. I give you the guarantee that we will change your life. The galaxy of the HODs, deans and the placement officers you have seen already. They are very dynamic and they will be very much approachable and always they take 10 steps ahead to come forward and help to you. But the only thing is to, are you interested to do that? So if that seriousness is there, ultimately the success will be yours. So only 2 small pieces of advice to the student. One is what? I already told to you, same day subjects which are all taught in the class. When you have to complete? Hello? So same day you have to complete, right? And another thing what you have to do? Regular to the college. You have to be regular. Friends, birthday is there. Uncle's son's engagement is there. It will be there for everyone. It was there for me, it was there for them, and it will be there for you also. Being an engineering student, you have to be a little selfish. How it will be? If you feel, until unless you don't attend that program, it will not happen. Then I will say that you must go. Else, if there is a scope to postpone, if your academics are running, classes are going on, rather than that, nothing important for you. Because the student, those who are sitting in this room, and they were all listening to my talk, those who have devoted their time on studies, we are seeing them as a shining star of the company today. Every year St. Martin celebrates, in the month of June, every year St. Martin celebrates placement day. And you know, in India, this is the only college first brought the concept of placement day. And what is placement day, you know? Each and every student of St. Martin is walking out with an offer letter. Don't you think it is great, really? Each and every student? Don't you think? It is a remarkable achievement. Each and every student is walking out. And we celebrate that moment when we attain to 100% placement. Means it is a witness that the students who are all passing out from St. Martin Engineering College, after completion of their 4 years degree, they are going with two letters. As in the video also it was told to you. One is what? The B.Tech degree. Another hand, it is an offer letter. Offer letter. So that moment, we celebrated with the title of Placement Day. We invited all the students, we invited their proud parents on stage. Each and every student was invited along with their parents, and we have handed over the offer letter. We have seen the happiness in the parents' eyes. We have seen the happiness of tears. We have witnessed the joyness of that moment. We felt very proud, which motivated us to do more and more for our students' benefit. And the legacy is continuing. Last couple of years, every year in the month of June, we are celebrating the Placement Day, which witnessed 100% placement. I give you the guarantee that if you listen to us and you follow the protocols, whatever the background you have come, what is your 10th percentage, what is your intermediate percentage, these are all secondary for me. Because I have more than 100 companies who doesn't ask anything. What is your background, they will never ask you. What is your 10th mark from which school? Is it a reputed school or it is a state government school or is it a CBSE, ICSE? They will not ask. But they offer the pay packages which is more than 30 lakhs and above. What they will ask? Each and every company, what they will ask? What is your percentage during your B.Tech? This 4 years degree. That is why I am telling to you, whatever has happened, if you have done good, you have got good percentage, you are a good academic student during your 10th and plus 2, I appreciate for that. For any reason, if it has not happened, it is your past. Just sideline. Forget, life has given you the second and the last opportunity. If you spoil here, your life will be ruined. Nobody can help. And the witness what you are seeing now, parents have come, relatives have come, they are all cheering up. They wanted to witness your first day of the college and all. If you study well, the same affection, same blessings, same care will be there with you for your whole lifetime. Else, it will change. We are seeing, it will change. So my dear student, the purpose of your arrival here is study. Get the best out of this institution. There are more than 30 technical clubs we run here to inculcate and to bring the best talent from you so that you will be good in curricular and extra co-curricular activities. So we will be putting into you all these processes. So that is why I told only two advices to the student. One is what? Complete on this same day, whatever. Second thing is what? Regular to the college. Hi!
Hello.
Hi!
Hello.
Good, you are attentive. Okay, now I would like to talk to parents. So parents might be thinking, so day and night, morning 3 o'clock we all wake up and we made our children to wake up to study for the 10th examination. And we prayed all our Kuladevi and all God, Goddess and all. So somehow our son or daughter got a very good percentage in 10th. Then the time come for father, because up to 10th somehow mother supported. Now it was a turn to the father. So father devoted 2 more years and see to it, intermediate percentage is also good. So now my question is whether the responsibility ended there? No. No. Answer is no. Still they are students. Still they are your children. Now you are put into a professional course. We don't want to request you that you open their book and ask them what they have studied or what they have not studied. It may not be possible for you. If you have also, if you are working in some company and your background is there that you have studied some engineering courses, of course it is possible. Else it may not be. What I would like to request to the parents, there are two things which I would like to request to all the parents. One is what? See to it your son or daughter is regular to the college. No need to go for any additional tuitions, no need to go for any coaching, we will take care. Don't waste your time and your children's time and the money at outset. No need, we will take care of it. We are shouldering the responsibility, we will do it. So one is what? Regular. You have to ensure that your children are coming to the college regularly. Second thing is what? Every semester we invite you to attend the parents-teacher meeting. I can understand you all are working professional, you have your own schedule. Still my request is, please devote that day for your own children. We wanted to listen from you, what is his practices, because he spends 8 hours with us. Those who are staying in the hostel, nothing to worry. They spend 24 hours with us, we take care. Those who are all day scholars, who stays in the relatives' house and all. They spend 16 hours there, 8 hours with us. We wanted to listen from you what is happening. Also, we would like to tell to you what we have witnessed from your children. We would like to share where his strength is, where his interest is, what kind of practices he is doing on, in what subject he has got very good interest. In company also, there are so many dimensions of jobs are there. We would like to educate you also that your son is interested in networking. Rather than focusing on programming, better we will focus to improve his skill set on networking. He will be a very good network engineer and there are many companies who are all offering very good salary. So these are all one-to-one interaction is required. So I request all the parents, take out the time, come and spend that day with us. Hardly 10 to 15 minutes time we will take to you and individually we all will be talking with you. So these are the two requests which I would like to put it to the parents. And again, there is a last common request what I have told to the students, I am requesting to the parents also. Until unless you don't think that it will add so many values or it will not, it will give so many damages if your son or daughter did not attend any function in the family. That you have to little bit careful on that. So here academics will be going on very serious, each and every day is important. So don't ask me any day that, sir, tomorrow classes will be there, is it important, tomorrow labs are there, submission or not. No, every day is important. So that is why you have to ensure that first priority is to the academics. And what I am asking to you, 4 years of your life, 4 years. And these 4 years, if you are devotional, you are dedicated, I give you the guarantee, it's a promise to you all, we will change your life. And you will be thankful for your life. That you have to support us. This is the ecosystem will work. And the success of any engineering student, it is a triangular rule. What is triangular rule? In one point, you know, triangle has got 3 dots, right? 3 dots, if I will connect, I will get a shape of a triangle. So 1 dot, college is available, we all. Our entire team. In another dot, student is there, your son or daughter. And the 3rd dot, you, parents. We have to be connected. Then only the triangle can be plotted, which will lead to success. So that is the thing I would like to bring. So finally, before I sign out, I would like to listen to other speakers. I thought I will quote a story to you. And I will go back to my place. So in one village was there. In one village, one person was there. He was blessed with the twins, 2 boys. One is Ramesh, another one is Naresh. So what happened? They were all studying and 10th examination was approaching. So father was working somewhere, mother is a housewife, staying at home, taking care of the children. Okay, so mother complained to her father. Okay, so they are not at all studying, they were wasting their time by seeing so many distractions, right? WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, now Tinder, so many things are there. Okay, so many distractions, they are not at all studying. Now you have to concentrate and you have to give some time to the children because the 10th examination is approaching. Hello?
Hi.
Attentive. So, 10th examination is approaching. So, the moment the father came to know this, then what the father decided, I will create an atmosphere of competitions, then both of my sons will concentrate on studies. And what the announcement the father did at home, both of your 10th exams are approaching after 3 months of time. Now your time starts today. Who will perform well in 10th examination? I will purchase a bike and I will give. Is it clear? What the father will give a gift? Bike. So both the brothers had a tough competition now. They started studying because only one bike will be given. Who will be the topper? So they were anticipating after 10th how will be the intermediate life if they will go by bike. Okay, so many cinema scenes are coming to their mind and so many heroism is developing in their mind. Okay, so they are so excited. They want that bike. So they started studying. Now hear the twist. See how the study they are doing. One son, Ramesh, what he does, he took the syllabus and he took the book. He started reading minutely, chapter by chapter, book by book. Are you understanding? So he started preparing for your exam from top to bottom, everything. Okay, another son is there, his brother. Okay, what he did, he collected last 10 years question paper. Normally Narayana Chaitanya and all they do. Okay. So they collected last 10 years question paper and he spent one day of work, which are all common questions are likely to come. Then he prepared an important set of questions. Very talented fellow. Okay. And he started preparing the answer for those questions only. So one son is doing like this, another son is studying hard. Okay. 3 months time went off. And he is commenting on his procedure and in return he is commenting on his procedure. Exam came. Both they appeared for the exam, waited for the results. Results came. Interesting. Because what is the father's announcement? Who will be the winner? They will be given a bike. Okay. They were eagerly waiting for the results. So what happened? The fellow who had prepared from top to bottom, he came second. And the fellow who had studied only for the examination point of view, that fellow came first. So he was disappointed. I did so much of hard work. This fellow very cleverly he did, prepared for exam. And he got the very good mark. So what was the condition? Who will get good mark? He will get the bike. So who will get the bike? Second one. Because procedure is simple. So he was given a gift and he got the bike. He was so excited. And the father requested, as you are riding the bike, at least you carry your brother to the college. No, he is not good in study. I am the topper. I will go by bike. Like that it was going on. Then what happened? Father had told them also, I will take you a 5-star hotel for a lunch. And the father requested, as you are riding the bike, at least you carry your brother to the college. No, he is not good in study. I am the topper. I will go bye-bye. Like that it was going on. Then what happened? Father had told them also, I will take you a 5-star hotel for a lunch. So the bike was given. So bike was given and father had also, hi.
Hello.
Hello. Okay. So father had also promised to the both the son, after your exam is over and we got the results, immediately I will take to a 5-star hotel for a lunch. So one particular Sunday, the lunch was planned in a 5-star hotel. And the mother and both the sons, they were invited for the lunch. So they went, they finished the lunch, and while returning, what happened? One of the college was organizing a quiz competition. Beside the road also, near Big Bazaar and all, we used to see, right? Okay, one small canopy they will put, and they will conduct the competitions. So that competitions was going on, and what is the prize winner? Again, there is a bike if you will win the competition. So then the father encouraged both the sons, okay, as you have come all the way and there is a free competition going on, why don't you go and participate? Because the subjects are related to, the questions are related to the your standard only. So both the students, both the children were very happy and they participated in the quiz competition. During the process of participation, they all attended the questions, they have given their answer booklet and the result was announced. Very surprisingly, the student who had prepared from top to bottom, he came first. And what was the prize winner? What was the gift? Again, there is a bike. And he owned the bike. And in future, it is noticed that whatever the competition and whatever the higher studies, wherever there is a competition for writing the examinations or writing for the job and all, this son has done better than the son who has prepared only for the purpose of examination. So he had succeeded. So why I am telling this story on the orientation day? It is all about to understand the level of hard work and a viewpoint about the work. So the one son, he decided to prepare, learn the subject fullest, and prepare by himself with respect to the requirement and the subject by clearing all of his fundamentals. And another student, he looked for the shortcuts. What were the shortcuts? Collected the questions, prepared for question papers, prepared for answers, like for the examination pattern he studied. So that should be avoided in engineering. So we have to concentrate on a systematic approach where continuous learning will happen so that it will help us for changing our life. So with this note, once again, I would like to give a very big round of congratulations to all the students, those who have chosen St. Martin to start up their career. And also I would like to extend my greetings and congratulations to the proud parent for selecting the best institution in Telangana. So thanks for listening to me and have a great day ahead. Thank you very much.